special task force group had detected a motorbike, a suspicious motorbike, and they had gone up to the bike. They had, I think, tried to open the seat, if I'm not mistaken, and because it had been stuck, they had decided to have a controlled blast. So it is not a bomb. It's just that it was a suspicious motorbike that went, and the special task force got the bomb disposal to come and do a controlled blast in there. The death toll has risen up to 359, out of which 39 are foreign nationals. 17 bodies have been identified of the foreigners and have been released to their families. The investigation is still being conducted by our forces and our intelligence agencies. We have made a significant amount of arrests. We are gathering information about who have been involved in these atrocities, plus any other extremist elements in this country.